What's happening, guys? Welcome to another video. This is gonna be a vlog. This is gonna be a trip vlog, Italy vlog. What's popping? So we are on our way to Luton and we're gonna be making our way there. We're gonna spend one day and then travel to Italy tomorrow. Stay tuned to watch the whole vlog. Guys, it's welcome back. So today is the second day, the flight day. We are in Luton Airport right now. It's literally currently 5:11 right now. It's crazy. But yeah, our flight is like in 20 minutes. It's gonna be late. See you there.
park right beside it. We're in the park right now, and this park is gorgeous. Plus, there's scooters where you can pick up everywhere. You can pick up a scooter, basically. Gorgeous. Plus, you have a scooter where you just can use it. So beautiful. Left on there. More beautiful area. beautiful venues, guys. Oh my god, this Italy is gorgeous. Wow. Isn't this like the stairs? Or something? The famous stairs, bro. So pretty. So beautiful. Look at this bad boy, it's so big. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Even has the fountain right here. I don't know if this used to be the parliament. You just see his bald head, but I think he was trying to say hi. So this is gorgeous. Wow, so beautiful. Look at that. Look at those big ass walls. Oh my god. So beautiful. Welcome to Pantheon, or whatever they call it. What's it called in English? In this one? Piazza. I ain't gonna say that last name because it's not for me. But this is beautiful, guys. Look at this. Nah, you gotta come on holiday. Like, at least once in your life. Because Italy's doing some numbers, bruv. Tourists? There's a lot of people here. Like, honestly. So beautiful, and I feel like there's a building that they make, but this is so beautiful. And I don't know what's going on with the fountain, but like the fountain place, like everywhere, it's like a little fountain or something. It's so beautiful, guys. Come and check this beauty out. Gorge. Just seen a wall ass, big ass place, massive walls, and then you got a restaurant at the side as well. If you want something to eat, you can always come and get something to eat. Cafe here, and really cheap, guys. Look at that.
And the Pope usually comes out on the balcony.
Does he?
And speaks some fucking speech.
Madness. So we are where the Pope lives, apparently. That freaking house is the Pope's house, guys. Oh, it's so hot. It's so sunny. It's crazy. Nighttime, but daytime it looks even better.